Hey, Lincoln. Everything's back to normal here now, thanks to you.
You're him, aren't you? Lincoln Clay.
Vito asked me to come see you.
He wants our guys to do double the runs. Double the runs means double the chances of running into the Coast Guard.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna be too much help dealing with them.
So I will deal with those hijos de la gran puta. I need someone to keep the warehouses full, keep the money coming in.
How much we talking?
Enough to make it worth your troubles. You're gonna be hitting trucks for the contraband.
Seems simple enough. I'll let you know when I get the first truck.
You didn't just save his life, you know. You brought him back. The real Vito. What I mean is, I haven't seen this Vito in a really long time. And I don't want him to go back to the way he was.
You got something to say, Alma, just say it.
What's gonna happen next? You need him? And you need us now. So you give Marcano the fucking he deserves. Is it back in the freezer again?
Would you believe me if I say no?
No, I don't think so. But I believe very few people these days. And if Vito say this is the way things are, that's how they are. If you see any of Greco's men out there, you should deal with them. It will make it easier for us to conduct business. I got my hands on prime shipments out there. Gobo, stop some heads and bring it back here. I'll take it from there.